In this tutorial, we can fix Windows 7 Aero problem on VirtualBox. So be cool, now we are landing to my computer screen to see how to do it.